boys and girls. It's time for another children's chat video. I'm Pastor Andy, and today we are going to talk about what it means to be a servant. Can you say servant? Good job. Now, a servant is someone who takes care of other people. And today we're going to learn a story about when Jesus showed us how to be a servant. Okay? Now, before we get to the story, though, did you know that when I was your age, I used to live on a farm? I used to live on a farm with a bunch of animals. We had some cows, and we had lots of cats that lived outside, and lots of dogs that ran around, but mainly just the cows. And when I lived on the farm when I was a kid, I used to run around barefoot everywhere. And do you think after I ran around barefoot that maybe my feet got dirty? Yeah. And my mom didn't like me coming into the house with dirty feet, so she would make me wash my feet before I came into the house. Otherwise, I'd get the house all dirty and all muddy. Have you ever run around outside barefoot? Yeah. Have you ever gotten your feet really, really, really dirty? Yeah, I have, that's for sure. Now, when Jesus was walking around on the earth, when Jesus lived on earth, he used to walk around with some of his friends, and they didn't have the best shoes. They didn't walk around barefoot, but their shoes weren't very good at keeping their feet clean. So they didn't have fancy shoes like these, basketball shoes. And they didn't have fancy shoes like these, running shoes either. Nope, they had to go around everywhere wearing sandals. Do you have a pair of sandals? Sometimes when you wear sandals, especially if you're at maybe the beach, your feet might get really dirty and full of sand and dirt and other things. And when that happens, you need to wash your feet. Otherwise, you're going to get everything dirty. So one day, Jesus was with all of his friends, and he decided that he was going to wash all of their feet. Now, I don't know about you, but would you want to wash someone else's feet? They might be kind of stinky, right? Washing feet doesn't sound like a very fun job, but Jesus did it. He got out a bucket and some water and some soap, and he started washing every single one of his friends' feet. And he told them that this was a way that he was going to serve them and that they should serve others, that they should care for others by washing their feet or by doing anything that they might need. Now, can you think of any way that you might help or serve your friends or your mom or your dad in this time? I want you to think about that. I'm not going to tell you what to do. Just think about ways that you might be able to serve or help people. Maybe that means you clean up your room. Maybe that means you make sure you wash your hands before dinner. It could be all sorts of things, okay? But remember that Jesus will always serve you and always take care of you because he loves you. All right, let's go to Jesus now and say a prayer to him. Let's talk to him, okay? So repeat after me. Dear Jesus, thank you for caring for us, and thank you for helping us. Amen. All right, thanks for joining me. See you soon.